I'll catch up. Woody, the rocket! The match! Yes!
Thank you, Sid! No! No, no! 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 No!
Woody, what are you doing?
Hold still, Buzz!
You did it! Next stop, Andy!
Wait a minute. I just lit a rocket. Rockets explode!
Should have held on longer.
Look, look, it's Woody and Buzz coming up fast!
The truck.
Hey, wow!
What? What is it?
Woody! Buzz!
Oh, great, you found them. Where were they?
Here in the car!
See? Now, what did I tell you? Right where you left them.
Which one can I open first?
Let's let Molly open one.
Rankin sent this is Murr.
Hey, heads up, everybody. It's showtime.
Oh, it's time!
Oh, Bo. There's gotta be a less painful way to get my attention.
Merry Christmas, Sheriff.
Say, isn't that mistletoe?
Mm-hmm.
Oop!
I love you.
I love you, too. I want you to know that. I don't ever want to lose anyone who matters to me ever again. I'm not going to wait any longer for my life to stop.
Maybe Andy will get another dinosaur, like a leaf eater. That way I could play the dominant predator.
Quiet, everyone, quiet.
Holly's first present is Mrs. Potato Head. Repeat, Mrs. Potato Head.
Way to go, Idaho.
Gee, I better shave.
Come in, frankincense. Andy is now opening his first present.
Buzz Lightyear, you are not worried, are you?
Me? No, no. No, 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 no.
A large box. It's...
Are you?
Now, Buzz, what could Andy possibly get that is worse than you?